Hi girls, here is another modern class this week. I'm gonna do more of an intermediate level again, so my level ones can kind of be challenged, and then my level twos can kind of just work on their techniques some. And for my modern two girls, I'm gonna start posting and sending out some other class, like modern classes that y'all can be taking. I've seen a lot from like Merce Cunningham and Martha Graham companies, which will be cool for y'all to kind of explore those specific techniques a little bit more. So I'm gonna kind of be on the lookout for those as I kind of find some of those resources and send for my level two class, so y'all can sort of learn a little bit more about what else is out there in modern dance right now. So we're just gonna start. I'm gonna go over here so you can see me in our parallel. And I took a modern class on Instagram the other day myself, and it was really cool just to kind of take class and learn a couple more things. So a cool thing about our parallel that I saw them do, you're gonna take your hand into a fist, and you're gonna put your fist in between your feet and have both like the knuckles of your big toes touching the sides of those fists. And that is like a good measurement sort of for your parallel to be a little bit smaller, narrower parallel. Just width-wise, I thought that was a really cool measurement thing. So if you wanna do that, kind of check that out. Make sure, remember that our toes are straight forward in line with our heels, not kind of turned out like that, yeah? So really holding that parallel. We're gonna start with our right foot. We're gonna go press and up. Left, right, left. We're gonna do it six times. Five, six, lower, plie, lift those heels, rise, lower. Same thing starting on the left leg. Left, up, right, up. Really pressing that heel up, stretching out those toes. Five, six, lower, plie, lift the heel and down, yeah? Then we're gonna go plie and press the right and up. Then you're gonna go foot press with the right. You're gonna go plie, pick that foot up, lift it all the way up to the knee, turn it out, turn it in and down. Same thing with the left. So plie, press the left, up. Foot press with the left. Plie, pick it up, up to the knee, turn it out, turn it in, and down. Yeah? Then we're just gonna take our tendus in parallel, right? So it's gonna go tendu and close, tendu and flex. Point, lower it down, slide them together. Same thing to the side. Tendu and close, keeping it in parallel, tendu, flex. Point, lower in a parallel, kind of second position, squeeze, slide that foot on the floor. Same thing back, tendu, close, tendu, flex, point, lower, slide, bring the arms up, actually don't bring the arms up, I lied. Keep the arms down, we're just gonna roll down, starting the head, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, rolling up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To repeat the whole thing, starting on the left, yeah? So, actually don't repeat the whole thing, I already kind of did this first part, and the second. Let's start from the second part. So we're gonna go plie press and up, foot press, up. Passe, turn it out, turn it in, down, same thing, left, and press, and up, out, in, down. Tendus with the left. So tendu, close, out, flex, point, lower, slide, stay. To the side, to the back. Rolling down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Taking all 8 counts. Remember, relax those arms and the neck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then let's go plie, roll through. Reach those arms out. Find your balance. Yeah? Let's do it. So find that parallel.
Poems for the few that look at me, to the mission, to me, to me, singing from heart.
Stretching out the side of your leg, yeah? That's all the legs are gonna do. The arms are gonna switch. So we're gonna start with our right arm. It's gonna reach and reach and reach and reach. So four times. Then we're gonna reach side, 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 side. Then it's like you're just doing the backstroke. Reaching back, 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 back. Then you're gonna reach across. The right arm across, across, across. Across. So we're going to do it two times, doing them four times each. So one, two, three, four, up. One, two, three, four, side. One, two, three, four, back. One, two, three, four, across. Do that twice through. Then we're going to cut it in half. So we're going to do two. So one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. We'll do that twice. Then we're going to do one, which is a little complicated. So the pattern is up, side, back, across. So we're going to go up, side, back, across, and then start with the left arm. Keep going, alternating, up. Oh, that's confusing. Hold on. Up, side, back, across. We'll do that one twice because I'm probably going to mess it up. Yes? So up for four, side for four, back for four, across for four. Again for four. Then up for two, side for two, back for two, across for two. Then the ones are complicated. Up, side, back, across, up, side, back, across. Let's try it. Keep those legs in parallel, yeah? So that you're reaching to the side, but the toes are straight forward. Yes, kind of like this. Let's do it. It's gonna feel a little bit awkward, but it's just kind of like to loosen you up a little bit, stretch out those legs. That's a little fast. Let's do this one. A little slow. Five, six wide, parallel, and up. Reach. Up. 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 Side. Side. Really sit into that side. Back. Back. Really reaching with those arms. Back. Back across. 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 Again for four. Up. Really reach like you're trying to reach something on the ceiling. Same thing for each side. To the edges of the room. Side. And back. Reach. 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 Reach across. We're ready for two. Ready? And up. Up. Side. Side. Back. Across. Again for two, up. gonna start. Let me see if I can get where I can see me. So we're gonna drop 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll onto your side. So you're gonna tuck that left arm under, roll into your thigh, into your back. 6, 7, 8. Press the hips up. 2, down, 3, 4. Right leg swing. Left leg swing. Then we're gonna stretch those legs, sitting up, roll over to a plank, and then bring those hands back, rolling up. You might have to scooch around, and we're gonna do the same thing to the left. So to the left, start with the head, 1, 2, 3, 4. Tuck the right arm and leg down to your back, knees up, hips up, and down. Left leg swing, so swing where you came from. And then other side across. Stretch the legs. Sitting up. Try to kind of keep the legs straight from here. Rolling over to your plank. Bring those arms back to the feet. Slowly rolling up. We'll do it right, left, right, left. Yeah? Try to take all your music. Don't kind of clump to the floor. Remember, we want to kind of melt. So using that arm as you tuck it under to help unroll you instead of plopping all your bones onto the ground. Okay, we're going to do a little bit of an under curve. So we're going to take the right foot, we're going to under curve, front, together, to the side, together, to the back, together. From here, you're going to start with an under curve to the side, and you're going to reach around, out, close. Yeah, it's going to be kind of quick. And from there, so it starts with the under curve, so you're sliding out, reaching towards that leg you're standing on to kind of stretch this one. Plie, relax your whole body over, and then reach. This one stretches and close. And we're going to do it to the left. So under curve forward to the side, staying in parallel back. This is going to be 7 and 8. Yeah, so you have two counts. Do the whole little loop around. Let's do it. So we're going to do it 8 times. You're going to do it 4 times, right, left, in parallel. Yeah, so everything, toes are facing forward, even on all of this. Toes, knees are forward the whole time. Yeah, then we're going to do it right, left, turned out. So our undercurves, our heels are coming forward, our toes are turned out. Yeah, so we're kind of going through fourth and second position. This one's going to be turned out. Yeah, and then right, left. So 4 times parallel, 4 times turned out. Yeah, remember our undercurve. It has to go under to do the undercurve. Yeah, it can't just go straight forward and back. So you got a plie to start, really slide under and up, under and back. I know we've talked some about like the undercurve is with the head, which is one good way you can think about it, but also think about like your hips. Like we have this rectangle we talk about in ballet a lot. Think about your rectangle is here and it's kind of going down and up. Down and up. Yeah, so I have my whole rectangle, it's going down, up, not just the head. So that might be an easier way to think about it. So let's do it. Let me see, music wise, what we got.
It's like
pretty fast.
Today, I'm going to keep working on some things, and that are to be on the lookout for those links in the next.